Hey guys, we're back with our Sonic Generations playthrough. We're all looking for the rivals, and then we, so that we can get the Chaos Emeralds and fight the final boss. I wonder if they're gonna play Sonic Boom, the best song from CD.
Sonic Boom.
Send you flying to wherever you need to get to. Press the Y button and I'll be there.
It's pretty good. Yeah. I think they kind of assumed that you might do this one like right after you finish the first world, because that's when it becomes available. Like once you finish the first three, the first three.
Well, it's most likely.
Yeah, exactly. Like, theoretically, this could be the first boss to fight even above it.
Is Silver supposed to be the...
Silver...
He's supposed to be Sonic the Future.
No, he's from the future, and he's a hedgehog, but he's an entirely different character. He's basically sent back to do some Man shit. I don't really know what, because I haven't played through the entirety of Sonic 2006, and I don't really care enough to figure out what exactly Silver is.
Here I come!
If I remember correctly, he's sent back to save the princess, whatever she's supposed to be, but... Like, I don't know. Come on, one ring.
I got this!
I think he's good though. Next time he tries to do that challenge.
Yes, I know!
No, I was just gonna say, see if you can hit him before you unleash it. I don't see any other way to pass, but there you go. Oh man. Just try to hit him. Just try. Well, initially Silver thinks that Sonic is, like, evil for some fucking reason, even though he's from the future and should probably, like, know things ahead of time. And know things better than most people, but...
Like, if Sonic saved her anyways, you think that they would never have to suffer like that? Like, would be my thought process. Plus, wouldn't it just kill their future? Just, like, one random
boss? Yeah, it actually does kill their future at the end, I believe.
Was their future, like, bad or some shit?
If I remember correctly, I'm pretty sure the girl was married to Silver, or something like that.
Fuck.
It was weird. It was fucking weird.
My god, I tried to fucking jump, but I didn't... It didn't work enough. Either.
Yeah. I fell back! That's what you're supposed to do! It works every time to come back. You're not supposed to run forward, you're supposed to fall back.
When was that? My fucking
I don't remember the spot like going through like 300 times. And fuck! Fuck you! Why don't you fucking die? When does this fucking asshole die? I am seriously confused, this is the last time it took us fucking 5 minutes. Die, you fucker! I'm just committing suicide. I'm trying to be fucking trash, but I'm not gonna do enough. I'm not gonna do enough. Put it simply, I'm fucking annoying. Theoretically, you usually can't dodge with the killer. Fucking, the perception in this game is off to make it hard. Because you're able to fucking win. I like how sometimes if you hit your gear like this, they're fucked. But if you hit him like that sometimes, you're not. What? I was trying to hit him. But like, normally that works, but I guess he's not in the game too, because it's not a part of the game that. Put it simple, this is not a part of the game.
Legit just blew him fucking shit. Okay, now for
shit. I don't
know.
Holy shit, hurry up. Get the theatrics.
Fuck the city escape is where it's at. I mean, besides that, making the most sense. And I guess so we'll probably do those
things. They kind of make like Sonic CD is worth pretty much.
Go. What?
He's raping me now. Can't tell if he's dead. Like, what the fuck? They just land wherever you are, so it's like, I missed every call. I'm surprised it's gonna crash me in the head. Went to the patch. I don't really understand what I'm supposed to do. So there's an obvious level.
Yeah, bitch! What?!
Yeah, you got it.
How do I do it? What?
You have to get two before you. Once you get two, you get a special power. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Like, it's chaos control!
Like, it's hard for Shadow to crash in. Just hard for me to crash Shadow, you know? Come on. Bitch! Like, it's too easy, so I'm gonna dodge all of his moves forever. But he's quicker than me, almost no matter what. Did I finally get him?
Yeah, we got him. Hit Shadow with the meteorites to slow him down and move him out of the ground. Okay.
Do you think this is time or not?
No. second I see the spears, I just jump.
I'm jumping too.
This is incredibly well designed. I have to say. It's not incredible.
Not really thought out.
Not incredibly well good. Designed,
I would say. Oh, yeah, and I get trash. I don't think there's a way to see it. I don't know how to do it. Really. It's pretty much just jump when prompted.
Doesn't matter, you get those rings back in a matter of seconds.
Oh, he's a motherfucking badass.
You don't need boots. Because you can never die if you have at least one ring on the stage. No, he needs to. A shadow ran through his head.
Shadow. He's a motherfucking badass. Shadow's got unlimited boots. Shadow is a motherfucking badass. Oh, hey, no shit. He's just gonna pose because he left the club. Lost the world map. Oh, hey.
Maybe I should get Shadow the max point. Ooh, that's the idea. Just get like an hour and a half of this level.
Like, what is it? It's the max.
Did I kill a little bit of the drink now?
Oh, yeah, you did. Yeah, just keep ramming that corner.
Like, you take out one, like, five, you're on the floor, pretty
much. Hide your motherfucker.
This
level is fucking wild. The purple one is behind you, and you're gonna stop, or
oh, hey, Shadow, motherfucking badass of the North. He's got control.
Shadow power up.
And he has his own video game. Oh, hey, Shadow. Shadow to come to your game store soon. Shadow is a motherfucking
no, I am Shadow.
Oh, I thought it was
all bad. I don't know which is worse. A song from Shadow's perspective, or...
I don't think
it's from Shadow. Oh, I don't know. Shadow would also be a song.
Look at my boost power.
Try homing it back on
it. Yeah.
I'll do it again.
I just ran.
Like, how do I just use my power?
How come Shadow's just always high and fast?
Just annoying.
Like, you have to hold it in for like more time.
That's literally about 100 time minutes. And he's not doing jack shit.
You can't really dodge that one because you can get right up on your fucking face. And then your power blows shit and doesn't hurt him at all.
Well, that's because you're missing me.
Yeah.
I hit like almost every meteor but one. And two. Yeah, but I hit. Okay.
You're waiting for it to spawn in front of you. Oh,
hey,
the
shadow. Okay,
No, the egg dragon was still more boring. Not only that, but you could actually die on the egg dragon, and if you died, you had to start all over. You're not gonna fucking die on this ever.
Yeah, I know, that's why it's boring, you know? Because you don't count. You just crumble over it.
This block real slow. Thank you for your time. Okay, now it's the smartest one. Let me just get the freebie basically. You only assume you're supposed to get me here to play like 3 times.
What the fuck? I was mid-air, there's no dodge in that. It's like, hey, you better get coins quick.
It's like if I lost all my coins from the first hit, which is awesome.
I like how random shots just get fired on the
all the time. That they don't hit me. I've been spawned by them. Oh, I actually think it's behind me. No, no, no.
Don't worry.
Yep, and then I find that like, all the way to have to mess it all over you. Oh, really? They do, but...
Real
shadow.
He never doesn't have boost. It's just, I don't even understand. Like, he doesn't hit a coin in like a half hour, but he still never doesn't have boost. Well, it's just like any person. Oh shit, he did have the boost. Of course, he always has boost. No surprise there.
I'm real shadow. This world never wants to end.
What? You did it! That was amazing! I don't understand how that happened, really. Okay, I'm confused.
It didn't really
matter. It doesn't really matter.
I still think mine was worse.
Oh,
the egg dragon was stupid as shit.
The egg dragon was, but at least he died.
Like, the point of levels is to have fun, not... Like, you said it yourself, half the fun of games is to have fun. Dark Souls is not difficult.
I'm going to say it's not bad,
is it? Dark Souls is not bad. I wish it was like a option. Why would I not?
Go.
sleep because you're covering the whole screen. You're looking for pink objects, but you are 100% pink yourself.
Can't see shit. I didn't see it. To put it simply, and they don't see shit. They don't see shit. Just look, I'm hoping it's not fucking bad. I don't think. Oh, thank you, Luke. Thank you. No.
What you're supposed to do is hit every one of these souls and bounce.
It's hard. I can't see.
I know.
This is
hard.
This level is so hard.
I'm looking this shit up.
I'm not.
No. This is what you're supposed to do, dude.
Yes, it is. What else is there to do?
I don't know. That's what I'm looking up.
This is literally what you're supposed to do. This is the shittiest boss I've ever got. It's easy and boring and easy and boring. How do I do those stupid lightning attacks like he has, you know? That I can just fire up at any time? And you can rest control?
Shadow
literally has nothing he has to do. Like, obviously the PC's gonna do it, but they don't need to pretend he has even close to the same amount of health. And...
I'm not gonna say it's the most annoying fucking thing in Sonic history.
There has to be some tipping fucking trick. I'm not doing shit for him. Take out his rank, well he has a 70 rank. I got him down to 30. Fucking one lot of Larry's alone, you know? Like 1 minute I'm just crashing him rank-wise. Shadow's at 0 ranks! Now he's at 14, never mind. I was gonna say for a second I actually saw victory.
You can only finish your opponent off with your special attack. Once you get your Sonic is goofing on some smashing the meteor, slowing Shadow down. If Sonic can get the Shadow can land Shadow, even though he's doing the battle and the character is all their rings will be able to perform a special attack. Jesus fucking Christ.
It's like magic. It's like playing fucking magic together.
So basically you were right, it was just like fucking...
the most retardedly knowing magic or thing ever. Plus he can use a special move at almost any time, which is my favorite part of the game.
No! You got 12 rings! That is not 12 rings fast! That is not 12 rings fast!
Also, he gets to do a special move almost whenever he wants. There's no point in him chasing the pink thing, because he can do it whenever the fuck he wants.
Well, he can only kill you with the super special move, but he does the spears like this.
He's gonna kill me.
I like how I was at 150 range and he was at 0 and then had to really stay.
He also has like unlimited things. Because he got 12 rings and that was enough for base for like fucking 12 minutes. He says 20 minutes. You choose all of them. You know they are.
It's literally been 20 minutes on this flight.
Here
you
go!
It's
like
that. Time for a change of pace!
We could have watched the whole movie to be able to. Oh yeah, I forgot there was an S-Americus. Yeah. Okay, we could've watched the whole
episode. Freeze!
a whole episode of My Little Pony. Okay, you have so much to do with everything.
You go around once every minute about, which means I've probably seen the stage 25 times. I'm not counting. Once in a while.
The first time you press X, you didn't even miss it. You can do the cheat thing and just sit there until it spawns where it's only a little bit and then... You have 50-50 chance to spawn where you're gonna use it.
It's not like every 30 seconds I get a good move. It's like, no. We get to get the one you need to. I just need to get the one. That was a spear?
The spear got stuck in the air. Were you gonna fucking bomb with
it? I saw it fly up in the air, so I didn't think it just automatically fucking landed right in front of me. Appearing, or so many spikes with it.
If you do the media fences first, it's really awesome. Whatever.
Oh,
Perfect.
One, that's so fucking shit.
This is fucking bullshit. I swear to God. I swear to fucking God. I am so fucking bored.
Well,
I
don't need this
This is the most boring fucking game I have ever played. I take anything good back I've said about this entire fucking game. I've been playing this level. You know, because it's like you want to play the final boss, just, you know. I guess nothing. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Shadow
of
Shadow
before.
You can Shadow in the
Like, once he goes to sleep, there's no way.
Sonic paint in this little fake movie, right? So you're like, okay, there's one. And it's like, not really, though. But the other one's on the other side. It's like, okay, I can still read off on this knife, man. Who are you kidding? You're kidding yourself, you know? The only person who's tricking you is yourself, you know?
Okay, let's go. Oh shit, dude, if I'm not mistaken, Shadow of the Moon ground on my fucking Chaos Tower. Fuck it, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it now. Fuck it in the ass. Fuck it up to 69. Fuck. Fuck this game. Fuck it right to hell. Fuck it. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck. This is fucking bull.
Here, let me get it.
No! Fuck you, sir! Fucking shit. Shut the fuck up. Fat piece of fuck. Shut this guy. Whenever I say that, you just beat the fuck up. I'm gonna beat this fucking level in 45 minutes in this trash. No, I'm gonna break this game in 45 minutes. I swear. If it's not done in 45 minutes, I'm literally taking it out of the game trunk. Out of the Xbox. Tossing it into fucking prison, and then snapping it on my knee, and then smashing it with a sledgehammer until it is literally tiny bite-sized pieces. That after which I will toss it in the trash.
Time for a change of pace.
You know, like if Shadow ever attacks me again, even like this close to attacking me, the game is trash. Just setting out the ground. You know, the first game doesn't end. Right about now. Like, I'm a crazy fucking guy, and that's why they just passed me for me. I'm gonna let it do that. I'm just gonna do that again. Fuck. Right here. I don't know. Shadow win. When you hit him, Shadow eats him. There's no chance of
killing him. Here goes!
If you go insane, I'll die. I'm gonna die now.
Freeze!
7 more minutes. In 7 minutes, this game is gonna be my ultimate end. I'm also gonna show it if I hit him. Look how many coins I have. He doesn't hit me. It's not fun. It's just not. I have a headache, dude. This is giving me fucking stress migraine. And it's not like when you're doing a hard boss. No, there's no stress. It's not difficult. This is like the chances you'll die in fucking Chow War, you know? Or like, you're fighting the first gym in Pokemon level 100.
Time
but he has like 150 fucking revives, you know? So he's like one of those Pokemon guys and like
150
you know? Not bad! Not bad! Here goes!
Time for a change of pace!
No! No! It looked like he was on the fucking right! It looked like that! It gave me the false impression on how it fucking looks! I hate this game. I am smashing. I'm gonna take it out of the Xbox in not 30 seconds, and then I'm going to smash it. It's sure to be fucking flat. No, I bought the fucking game to smash it if I want, and that's what I want, you know? Well, you can buy your own damn copy now. I'm gonna spend it. I paid for the game. I paid my $20 for it. No, I actually bought it. I literally bought it when you were fucking unemployed, you know? Because you stopped going up to your fucking job, remember that? Blew all your money on video games? So I bought this game, you did not buy it? That's the part you're really confused about, you know? If you can say you did, you try and spare it, but it's not gonna... It's gonna suffer the fate I decide. The fate that I decide is he's gonna get smashed. I'm gonna smash it. You can buy your own copy or whatever you want. I am enough, you know? It wasted 45 minutes of my time and I'm gonna smash it. You know that? Yeah, I spent 45 minutes of my life. The easiest thing to say right now is no. I'm gonna get right up there and I'm gonna watch Shadow. Yep, see? Oh, yeah.
Not bad!
Oh, no. No.
Time for a change of pace!
No.
Take that!
No problem. No problem there. Wow, it's hard, you know? It's not even, you can even attack me when you will be. You know, it's just the same. The spears are the same. The fucking ball is the same. I'm at 270 coins. I haven't been hit in the longest time. I forgot what it feels like to get hit in the video. Have things to stop me now. Yeah, no shit, nothing can stop me. Nothing can stop me either, you know? He's gonna buy my back.
Separation attack!
Fuck yeah. I don't feel like matters, but fuck yeah. I'm gonna pull back.
Prepare to be skewered!
No! You're fucking me! There is no way I could move from that! No! 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 You're so close, Sonic! You're so fucking close! No! Fuck you! Fuck! 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 It's walked on. Come on, Ryder!
Holy fuck.
Oh, I need you. I would have done it in the hood until I had to see this in my final box.
Here you go!
All I'm trying to do is find a box. Come on. It's not funny anymore. Alright, is there a real box? There's no way that works. And at least you can play on your game. Shadow is your goodbye.
I can't believe this! I was supposed to beat you this time!
Ah, I'm sorry. I didn't get that memo. I beat you every time! No,
or do
seriously,
I want to do something
I beat this guy
slow.
Every time. It's like it's our job or something.
What's Eggman even doing here? I thought you said he'd been kidnapped by that big weird thing that sent us all to this place.
Oh,
kidnapped. This is getting stranger all the time.
It's impossible to hit all these things. I can't see fucking shit. That's okay, cuz what the fuck?
Left.
Yep, that was it. Alright. Say goodbye to another 15 minutes of your fucking life, Connor. Wait, what? Could it be possible? That.
Wait, you're catching him! Stop jumping! Holy shit, you were catching him. Let me give it a try.
No! If you don't shut the fuck up, I'm about to punch you in the face and collapse here. No! You never give me one try when I ask!
Because you always ask at the stupidest time.
Yeah, you asked me 45 minutes in. You can shut your fucking faggot ass mouth right now. How about that, Aiden? No, I don't ask.